Savage, and I'm rowing across the Pacific Ocean to raise awareness of plastic pollution. You might have heard of the North Pacific Garbage Patch, an area the size of Texas, made up of plastic debris. Plastic never really goes away, it just breaks down into smaller pieces. It gets eaten by the fish, gets into the food chain, and ultimately ends up on your dinner plate. But there is something you can do by using reusable grocery bags, reusable coffee cups, and reusable water bottles. Check out this and more on the Make a Difference section of Blue August at planetgreen.com. And you can follow my adventure at rozsavage.com. This is Roz Savage, paddling the Pacific, rowing towards a greener future, one stroke at a time.